1 year ago, I made a video about being bread, and now it has the most views on my entire channel. So I'm gonna do it again. With beans. Wait, what the f- I am a bean, but not just a bean. I am a coffee bean. Look at me go, I'm a little bean, little bean guy. Look how 4K this game looks for a game about beans. I only have one goal. I always wanted to be a delicious coffee bean, right? You know those people that that try to convince you, they like hold in their diarrhea and they try to convince you how good coffee tastes. Disgusting. And I'm gonna be just that. I am gonna taste delicious and I am gonna make so many people poop their pants. It's gonna be crazy. I can jump off this crate. Jump, you little bean bastard. Oh, there you go. Made it. You've been progressed while oh blah 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 blah.
I ain't reading all that.
Coffee beans this way. Oh, that's me. I am a coffee bean. God damn it. Am I stuck?
No. No, where am I? Help, I'm on the floor. I'm not a delicious bean anymore. I'm a tasty bean.
That's not enough.
My God, look at these boxes. Look how real this box looks. Okay, it looks pretty ass from up close.
Can I just fall in the box?
Are you kidding me? Can I get out of this box?
Let me out of here. I'm just a little bean man.
So this game actually is like really similar to I Am Bread. You guys actually really enjoyed somehow. I don't know why. You kind of have the same goal. In I Am Bread, I wanted to be this delicious little toasted bread. In I Am Bean, I want to be one with the coffee. So I got to find the coffee machine and I have no clue where that is. I did get a checkpoint though. Wait, do I get damage from the dishes?
Oh, it's disgusting in these dishes. People haven't cleaned these dishes in years.
We have to go on the side. Oh my god, this is so sketchy. I touch the left, I am dead. I fall down, I am dead. Come on, man. Come on, Mr. Bean. You got this. You got this, Mr. Bean. Just keep on rolling. Rolling like the bean you are, making it till the end. Oh my god, I actually did that. What is this? Is this hurt? Oh my god. How disgusting is this kitchen? I cannot touch that because that will kill me. What if I move this plate? Can I do that? Oh, I broke that plate. My apologies, sir. I'm just trying to move this plate and it's not listening to me. It kind of worked.
I fell through the map.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh no, I have to do this whole thing again. This game is a lot harder than I expect. I thought I was just... God damn it. Where did Bean go? Look at him go. Look at him go. Look at him go. Look at him go. That was not bad. Someone give me props for that. Okay, now. God, get out of the way, plates. Stop breaking. Oh, that works. I'm jumping on this one. You motherfucker just disappeared. Up. Up. There we go. Oh my god, it's glitching. Let me use it for- You liar! I thought I could jump on you and I just got damaged either way. That is incredible. What about this pan? Does this hurt me? What doesn't hurt me in this stupid game? Oh my god, I'm just a poor little bee. Can I stand on the stove? Does that hurt me? Okay, that's fine. Don't touch the pan. Don't touch the pots. There we go. There we go. Is that a microwave? Can I open that? That would be so funny if I could open that. Please, Mr. Microwave, open. Oh no, I misclicked.
3 days later.
We are back. Dude, I'm bee hopping all over this map. Coffee beans this way. Wait, in here or down there? Oh, I think down there. Oh! Yes. Okay, no damage. Oh, we got a...
What do you mean?
What is taking damage? I'm on a clean carpet.
Oh.
Can I go in between here?
Oh!
Okay, we're gonna... Oh. You gotta strategize. I'm gonna go there. I'm pointing with my finger right there, and I'm gonna go over there. One, two. Oh my god, it was perfect. That was literally perfect. Can I get any better than that? Yep, up that. Keep on hopping. Keep on hopping, Mr. B.
Where even am I?
God, no, I fell. No, stop. Stop. What the? Get up there. Get the hell. I'm safe. I'm good for now. I can't even see myself. Hidden little bean. What if I jump in and... Can I not get back up there? We might have a problem. We might have a problem. We have a problem. We definitely have a problem. Let me up this stupid thing. Oh, yeah, yes. Stop. Stop. Don't move. Where am I supposed to go? Right here. And then we go up here. What did that say? Napkins. They are literally just napkins. Oh, wow. Thank you, game developer. God damn it, game developer. You distracted me. I'm stuck. I can't go anywhere. I'm stuck. I broke the game. Where am I? Camera, please show me something other than a box. Oh, yes. Oh my god, how am I still alive? Look at me, look at my health. I'm a disgusting bean. Can I get my health back from the toilet?
No! Please! No! Forgive me! Oh, god damn it!
Minus F. That is the worst. I got an achievement being ass at the game. I saw a checkpoint though. I do have to go this way. I think I just have to stay on this edge. Stick on it. God damn it!
Bruh.
There's the sign on the left. I can see it. Okay, so I just have to be careful on the careful on this. Stop! Oh my god. I am on a decibel of health right now. Even someone sneezes on me, I'm dead. Coffee beans this way. I have to jump on the toilet paper. Come on. Toilet paper? On the car, on the jump on the thing. Jump. No.
Where am I?
No. Is it even possible? Where am I? I'm in the toilet paper. Where do I go from here? I cannot go on the thing. Oh, yes. Oh my god, that's where we need to go. Okay, where's the checkpoint? Down here? Why is this just dirty? That doesn't look dirty to me. Oh, okay, let's go up the bed. Let's try to get out the bed. Come on, Mr. Bean. Come on. Put those legs into it. Can I go on the table? That is a high jump. Oh, I made it. Is this checkpoint? Remember to look around your secrets. What? Oh my god, is that Santa Claus?
Excuse me, what the actual fuck are you doing in my house?
The Jacksepticeye as Santa Claus?
Come in the morning, chill on his mate!
The Jacksepticeye on the wine bottle?
Okay, this guy has a little bit of an obsession with Jacksepticeye.
Oh, I see the next checkpoint. Up we go! No! This is not dirty, this is clean!
This ain't it, Chief!
Wait, I see a sign all the way in the back there. This game is long as hell. Up, please! Up, Mr. Bean! Oh. Yes, we're doing really, really good. I've never done this good in a game in my life.
No!
Like I was saying, we're doing really good. We're doing excellent, actually. Oh, I'm not gonna touch that disgusting plate. Go down here, this plate, shoebox,
bench! No! 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 Up!
No! You mother- oh. Okay. We got plenty of health. Plenty of health to go. Nothing can kill us. Oh my god, that was an awesome jump.
Oh my god, he on X Games mode.
What the hell am I supposed to do here? Can I go in the window? I think I can go in the window. The window. Jump on the chair.
No! Oh, how am I still alive?
Wait, I'm regenerating health? I swear we had less health like a minute ago. There we go. Checkpoint reached. Wait, if I reset, will I reset up there? 200 IQ move. What do you want me to do here? I'll go all the way over there. I'm a bean. I can't jump that far. Let me try it though. Okay, not bad. Okay, just a little bit of health. That doesn't matter. We have plenty of health. Up on the chair. Up on the chair. Chair. Oh my god, that was close. My job. Is that the coffee machine?
Is that the
coffee machine?
I don't know how this thing works. This is like a whole car engine. Oh, it's a giant exclamation mark. I am not a very lucky bean. Let me get in the bean. In the bean bag. Am I in? I absolutely missed. One good jump, Mr. Bean. That's all we need. One good jump. Perfect! F minus! I can do better than that. Come on, man. If I lose a speckle of health, I'll just instantly hit the restart button. And I will not lose any health. That is so smart, actually. I've never been this smart in my life. Drop on the plate. Ugh. One, two, three! Perfect! And then go up here. Come on! Go up here. Okay, we're safe. From there we go up on the table. Up on the chair. Up on the chair. Where are you going? Most impossible jump on bean history. Come on, I can barely see the bean, bro. There we go. Now we can actually see something. Yes. Let's go. Yes. Get on the table. Can I jump high enough? Easy, dude. He's staring me down. Go from the table to the chair, onto the plates. Easy. From the plates to the plates, and we jump all the way. Jump all the way. Stop going underneath. Jump all the way over there.
Nice shot.
Oh, perfect. In the bottom. I haven't seen a sign in a while, actually. Do it all again, but backwards. Oh, we do have to go all the way back. Okay.
Is this serious?
Where did we start? We started right there, actually. So if you can just... Okay, we take a little bit of damage, okay? Just a wee bit of damage. We go over to that crate on the right. We climb up. We go to our bean family, and we'll win the game. Go, Mr. Bean. Just go. Oh, not taking any damage. Let's go. So close. Oh, you little piece of bean. Get up that stupid box. I'll make you up there. Okay, I just have to make this stupid jump. Come on. Yes. Let's go. Keep rolling, Mr. Bean. One, we're at the first part. Let's take the safe route. Let's go up here. I can smell it. I can smell my family. Where are you guys? Come here, my beautiful family. Get your bean in there. Come on. No, what are you doing? Oh my god, I love you, Mr. Bean. You don't want to mess up again, okay? Gonna go in the bean can. Let's go! D-minus 49% delicious. I'll take that with a big smile on my face. It's only the second level. Oh my god, what happened to my kitchen? Do I go all the way back to the coffee maker now? Okay, Mr. Bean, we've done this a million times. It's not that hard. You came back to your family, you proved them wrong. You can do this. You know what I've learned? I've learned to be patient with these creatures. Going jump by jump is the best bang for your buck. Look at that. You made it on the planks. You gotta be patient with them beans, boy. Come on, man. Yee-hoo! There we go. Oh. There you go. There's no lava here. This must be easy. Don't go in between those. Just go to the other side, down and around. I am very surprised that this mat is not on fire. I think I'm just gonna jump over it. Maybe a little damage. That's fine. He's gonna make it off. Oh, no damage. That was sick. I hate this part. Come on. Down here. Clean. Don't go in the. Don't go in the box. Wait, is this one even possible? One, two. Come on. Two. Oh my god, we are improving. Whoa. Dude, I think this bean has more power all of a sudden. He started jumping a lot higher. I think we gotta just keep remembering. Slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady wins the race. There we go. Beautiful. That is beautiful. Dead. Keep on hopping. That's the best technique. We just gotta keep on hopping. I gotta just hop and scotch right up them blankets. I'm not even scared of the lava anymore. I'm just hopping my way through. Hop, hop. Beautiful hops. Hop. Hop. Beautiful, beautiful shortcut. Oh my god, this might be a world record. Hop, 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 hop. Dude, we got that technique down. Can I go from here to the chair? It'll be the wildest jump of my life. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna do it. I am gonna do it. Fuck. And look at him hop. Look at him go. Look at him hops. Up on the thing over here. Up, up. Not a sweat. Not a single sweat. Oh. Yes. Come on, we're almost there. We're literally almost there. I don't care if I touch any dirty stuff. I made it into the thing. Hop. Only took me 45 minutes, but I got an E minus. That is absolutely worth it.